friends we show heart, foes we show our eyes.
Maybe they got lost.
They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 years.
You think
must nurse some mead at the hammer come for that? But you gotta start with the fundamentals.
Steel sizzling, sparks glistening, ancient runes in the blade glistening. Nah!
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
See, you've got papers on it. Need more time in the aisles. Build your fucking cube.
Knew you were thick, Brambling, but that thick? To waltz into me? Who the hell's this?
Geralt of Rivia, a witcher. He's come to kill ye.
What did he do to you, Simon?
Me? To him? 'Twas him who did me wrong. Her son killed me, brother. Tricked him, betrayed him. I swore revenge. Hunted him across all the isles. Bugger always got away somehow. Till now, that is.
High time we end this strife. Once and for all, no more questions, Geralt. Cut him down!
Out of the question, Simon. I'm no murderer. Not gonna kill him.
Then you'll die at his side.
Smell a card. Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh? For a minute, I thought you'd do it. Thought you'd kill me.
Lucky for you, I have a different notion of honor than you Skelligers. Prefer to thank folk with a bottle of something strong, not murder.
Tell no one what happened here, Witcher. Simon's got a spearside cousin on Speaker Rock. He learns what you've done here, he'll vow blood revenge. Won't rest till...
Enough. Not another word about pride, feuds, or bonds of kinship. You can kill each other without my help from now on.
Let's go.
Well, Maida's off.
Slower.
Something beautiful though.
Ah, it's you. First outlander to seek a place in the hero's pursuits. Will you ride here too? There's room for you if you want.
Yeah, I'll ride. Might even win.
If your arse is as tough as your talk, who knows?
Listen up, folks! Race is about to start!
Running for the glory, the great mum, or Speedy Oswald. Lonely boy Svan. And Geralt of Rivia. Grab your bridles and hang on to your saddles.
Sure the goddess favors.
Ride on for Freya! No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Keep your distance, vagrant.
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Keep your distance, vagrant.
Was as you said it would be. You won. Glory's yours, as is the prize.
Whoa!
What became
what
of those
sword?
Nice feral lads who went treasure hunting?
But
in
the fair, chance see him again.
I'll be darned.
Who's
this?
Went down to the river to do my wash. Back there, water was running red with blood.
Someone might have been gotten fish upstream.
Shave your whinge until you're bitter in it.
Heard Svana let you join the pursuits, but have you truly the courage to run?
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Listen up, good folk. Riding for the glory of Mudrun Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Oarsman, and Red Ricka. The goddess. Watch. grant you a beautiful death.
Come on.
Won't let you win, vagrants. Cop.
You ride like a woman. You ride like a woman.
And the winner is Witcher Geralt of Rivia. Such a feat deserves a reward. Here. May it remind you of your glory.
Greetings. You're in luck. Yesterday, Iolaf wrapped us his longship sailed into port, so we've got fresh goods for you.
Let me see what Hotspur brought in. How about you take a break from hawking? We play cards instead.
Thank you. husband.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Don't need putter around here.
This means.
Let's go!
Hey there! Come, take
it out! Nilfgaard and Skellige. Never fucking thought I'd see the day. Watch where you step.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Come closer, stranger.
That's it, Roach.
Now. still. Someone picked the bloom recently.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grimmest has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerged drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grimmest to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
This forest.
Not much. Funny, isn't it? A druid should know every tree, every bush. But even we know not to venture to some parts of the isle. We can subdue animals, but not monsters. And the word is, one has made its lair here.
A Leshen? An Axibran?
Sadly, I don't know. As I said, those who have entered do not speak of who or what they saw.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals. Hoofprints. But a biped's. Flower.
You attain shall never perish. Aye?
Someone buried him. Not skillfully, but with great care. Lots of scratches. None look lethal, though. Body's dried out as if it was drained.
I know him. It's Yara the White of Caer Trolde. He died far from home.
Footprints. Some fresh, others faded, all leading in the same direction.
Oh, no, no, oh, stop, please.
Oh, this is great. No, no, stop. Please. Stop it, that tickles. Two can play this game, you horny goat woman.
Unhand him, hellish creature. Ramond, step away from her.
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you. We saw what happens to those who land in this beast's embrace. We saw Yara's body.
Then you saw I buried his body as custom dictates. I did not seek his death. He was very old. His heart was weak. I warned him it could end that way, but he kept returning.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return, with one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches, especially not out of gratitude.
Tell me why not. Is it the scars?
I detest when a man smells of blood. You witches always reek of it. Fiend blood, chort blood, and these are my brethren.
You're right. But unlike fiends and chorts, you...
have ample breasts and a pretty face. I know. Their lack of these attributes, is that what makes them easy to kill?
It's a bit more complicated than that, but never mind. No means no, I get it. Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramond, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Why you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see. Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss. Take one, but no more. I've put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy. Thank you.
smile upon you.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
You can do it again. Hold up. You can do it again. Hold up the mark and never look back.
Let's end this.
God bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by the home. It's not far. God bless and reward you, Witcher. Ah, there he is, my keeper, my savior. I'm with my kin again, thanks all to you.
Trade's good and all, but I'm hankering to play some cards. Gwent, specifically.
Thank you.
once I begin,
so what
you must all enter your homes,
yours?
Shut the
you
windows,
want
although one should listen.